President Akufo-Addo has appointed Dr. Mustafa Abdul Hamid as the Chief Executive Officer of the National Petroleum Authority, NPA. He takes over from Hassan Tampoli, who is now MP for Gushegu and Deputy Transport Minister. His appointment takes effect July 1. 50-year-old Dr. Hamid served in the first-term government of President Akufo-Addo as Information Minister and subsequently as Minister for Inner City and Zongo Development.